right across the border, right? Walk right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn those Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for you. They'd stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, you shouldn't be here. Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in mind now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? Jarl Greyhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. They captured you. Oh, God. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovereign Guard awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord should be at home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Collier, sir. The head.
Good.
Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Shella, Kinneret, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Cully is the military governor. And it looks like the Thalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
This is Helgen. I used to see him at home. Wonder if Elod is still making that mead with juniper berries.
Funny. When I was a boy, the imperial walls and towers used to make me feel sick.
Let's go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Whoa. Inside the house. Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Get towards the block and call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Greylof of Riverwood. No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me,
archers.
He did.
Anyone else feel like running?
Wait, you there? Step forward. Who are you?
Thank you.
Jamson and any wood elf would choose to come alone to Skyrim. Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list. I'm sorry. We'll make sure we remain for a term for Valentine. Follow the captain.
Their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the Eight Divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Our beloved.
Wow.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't thought all morning. My ancestors were smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
You Imperial bastard!
Justice!
Death to the Stormfox!
As fearless in death as he was in life. The block prisoner. Nice and easy.
Thank you.
nothing. Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down.
We need to move now. Up through the tower. Let's go.
Quickly, up the tower. Everybody's walking clear away. Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was it?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Kalos, shut up and let's get this over with.
Our beloved, as you wish.
Come on! I haven't thought all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
As fearless in death as it was in life.
Next, the wood elf.
Where is it? Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What do you see?
stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Foliath and join the defense.
Looks like we're the only ones to make it. Let's not really advise you. Bring it to the end time.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There's a plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
going to need that.
Torturing. Gosh, I wish we didn't need these. Here's that. Come on.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seem a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is passing out. See if you can get it open with some paste. We need everything we can get.
Sure. Take all my friends, please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
Thank you. With this. Lucky that didn't come down on top of us. We'd better push on. I'm sure the others will find another way out.
we'd better try this way.
This looks like the way out. I was starting to wonder if we'd ever make it.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should go home to see if he comes back. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Really use some like you. If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. And so did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take another turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone's seen for centuries attacked just as Ulfric was about to be executed. But you didn't know?
That was Ulfric Stormcloak and his top lieutenants. Right, the leader of the Stormcloaks. They claim to be fighting for Skyrim's freedom, but the war is really all about Ulfric wanting to be High King of Skyrim. A masterstroke by General Tullius. He's only been in charge here for a few months, but he's turned things around for the Empire. We've been trying to catch Ulfric since the war started, but he always seemed to slip through our fingers, like he knew we were coming. This time, the general turned the tables on him. Ulfric rode right into our ambush with only a few bodyguards. He surrendered pretty meekly too. So much for his death or glory reputation. I thought we were taking Ulfric back to Cyrodiil, but I guess the general changed his mind. You know the rest. You haven't heard of the civil war in Skyrim? I guess down in Cyrodiil, people have other things to worry about. It's pretty simple. Ulfric founded the Stormcloaks years ago as a sort of private army to advance his ambitions. He's always used the ban on the worship of towers to stir people up against the Empire. He never succeeded in getting much support. So a few months ago, he murdered the High King. That got the Empire's attention. Of course. I know, today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance. The Legion could really use some of us, especially now. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. No, not yet. After all, a dragon, something out of old tales and legends. No one could have expected that. But you can bet he'll be trying to figure it out. This could shift the whole balance of the war. If you want to help stop that dragon, your best bet is to go to Solitude and join up with the Legion. Sure, I understand. It's not easy to go from being executed by the Legion one day to joining up the next. But I think you'll see that the Legion is Skyrim's only hope for real peace right now. I know you'll make the right choice in the end. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you. If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them.
Always used to give me nightmares. Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window at night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it. These are the Guardian Stones. 3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself. Mage, eh? Well, to each his own. It's not for me to judge.
Thank you.
until we get that confirmed by General Tully. Just make clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, all right?
Okay.
I'm glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to River.
I'll never get charged again. Hey.
Look quiet enough here. Come on, where's my uncle? Uncle Alba, hello.
Alba, what are you doing here? Are you on leave from... Sure.
Oh,
what happened to you, boy?
Are you in some
uncle,
kind
please.
Of trouble? Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
She's a friend. Saved my life with that. Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Okay, okay. Come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
Sigrid, we have company.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Now then, boy, what's the big mystery? What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to start. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We were stopped in Helena. We were attacked by a dragon.
A dragon? That's ridiculous. You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Husband, let him tell a story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place. Mass confusion. I don't know if anyone else got out alive. I doubt I've made it out myself, and not for my friend here. I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine. I'm glad to help however I can. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help.
We need your help. The Yara needs to know that there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace. Gerda's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill. It's from that treaty that ended the Great War, remember? When the Emperor was forced by the Talmor to outlaw Talos worship. We didn't pay much attention to it when I was a boy. Everyone still had their little shrine to Talos. But then, Ulfric and his sons of Skyrim started agitating about it. Sure enough, the Emperor had to crack down, dragging people off in the middle of the night. One of the main causes of this war, if you ask me. People are rightly stirred up about the damn Thalmor being allowed to roam around arresting people. Just for worshipping Talos. But was it worth tearing Skyrim apart and maybe destroying the Empire? No. Ulfric will have a lot to answer for in the end. Nords have always supported the Empire. And the Empire has always been good for Skyrim. Jarl Balgruuf, he rules Whiterun home. A good man, perhaps a bit overcautious. But these are dangerous times. So far, he's managed to stay out of the war. I'm afraid it can't last, though. I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elis as much. Who can blame him? But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor. Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim. Jarl Elis, if I should say, although only because he was married to Jarl Torrig when he was murdered. Ulfric murdered Torrig, you know. Walked right into his palace in solitude and killed him. Shouted him to death, if you believe the stories. That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't ignore that. Once the Jarls start killing each other, we're back to the bad old days. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason. All right, then.
Hush, child. Don't pester your cousin.
Thank you.
surprise.
Thank you. say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
Talk of dragons, we've gone mad, I'd say.
close what the drive is about. Official business only. River Witch and David too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Ridge at the top of the hill.
Must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask your little gray men for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Mercenary work?